Atlantic qualifying is 5.70 meters. Oh my word, look at that. Wow, look at this. Just snap about halfway down. He's so lucky that that... You can tell me more still, perhaps, because you know...
Regardez cette image. Le passage de la rivière.
That's the case now, and we're 4 minutes in, and that's catfish number five, I think, on the end. Towards, and another catfish right here.
You know, and right now she thinks it's not alive and like, whoa!
No.
Here it comes, it's cooking, whoa!
Might remember that. Really?
Oh, there's a false start. They've got to stop
them.
They're
taking hot shots at them, they're not stopping. And I mean, Stuart, somebody tell him, he's all on it. Really? Really?
Position.
I'm not sure why he kept going. Let's see. I mean, that's a dive. I mean, he dives over, presumed.
Let's see who gets away well. Going well in Maniori at the Solomon Islands, and it's pretty tight there on the inside. Ahadi of Malaysia is going well. Ahadi is going to take it on.
Look at that. He's struggling. He's running hard, and to run on the same track as some of the greats, that's an opportunity. He does a dip finish as well.
Goes down himself. I can't believe it. That is, I've never seen that. Can you believe it? What a bizarre event with about 130 meters to go.
Iguodala missed it.
Referees, here it is.
Yep,
I was right. That ball went in, it hit his chest, and came right back out. That is two.
Yes, a good solid opener there for the Australian.
It's all of the Australian weightlifting records here in this weight category and the one below. Perhaps not quite. Time. Just driving his way back and showed his power.